At Chime, we're making banking better for everyone because financial peace of mind should be for people of all kinds. Chime helps people who help, who hoop, MCs of the roots, like me. Cooks who flip flapjacks, whatever your zodiac, Chime's got your back. Chime's making banking better for everyone.
JJ.
What's up, man?
Hey, so how much have you guys talked about the fact that the offense is on the verge of setting a historic record? It doesn't feel like that when you're playing in it. Like I'm sure you know that the offense is about to be the all-time league or the best ever in the league. But how much do you guys talk about it? And when you're on the court playing with these guys, does it feel like it is something different?
We know that we got the best offense and all that, but we don't make it a big deal. I think we know, like, for us to win games, our defense got to be better. But we definitely take pride on the offense being number one, and we work on it. We work on it every day to get better at it. But yeah, we don't really like make it too much a big deal that we're about to be in the record, you know?
Yeah. Thanks.
No problem.
Okay, any other questions for JJ? We don't have any hands raised. Oh, here we got one. All right, this is Eugenio from the Mavs. Eugenio, go ahead.
Hola, JJ. Felicitaciones por el partido. Hoy jugaron sin Luca y sin KP. Les dieron oportunidad de jugar a todos los jugadores que típicamente no juegan mucho. ¿Qué tan importante fue eso para la postemporada?
Sí, siempre es importante que todos los jugadores tengan oportunidades de jugar. Y es bien importante jugar bien y ganar y descansar a nuestras estrellas que juegan muchos minutos. Como siempre digo, para ganar en los playoffs se va a necesitar a todo el mundo. Y estos juegos así son importantes para uno mantenerse en ritmo.